go. It's one of the most exciting matches in sports entertainment. And again, I think the real important takeaway for this match is nothing's illegal. That makes these ladder matches so dangerous. 15 to avoid that. Staying on the attack.
I'm sticking waiting.
What a mess.
Sorry about the storm. Just changing my music.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
I mean, you make it TLC.
Avoids the impact there. Adding insult to
the ladder exists when you've got TLC.
That's how you slam an opponent down with authority.
You can bet he felt that.
Springboard.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And he gets out of the way. Textbook offense here. Not today. Too fast. Man, oh, man. Did he take a wild swing with that one?
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got for him.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Quick thinking to avoid that. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. That's it. He's out.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. What an arm drag.
Oh, man, he threw him almost across the ring.
Oh.
That one. How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
So that's it. He's done. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Man,
he's
so
got him.
Avoids the impact
of Grizzly. Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty. Finding a groove here.
Not today. Too fast.
Now, what an elbow. I mean, that's going to knock him out cold. Simply awesome.
Got out of the way of that one.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Avoids the impact there.
Attacking from the top.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Caught by surprise by the breaker.
I didn't see that coming.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Obviously you can't break me out of it, so use your brain.
Dilemma.
What a dilemma.
Incredible counter. Not today. Too fast.
Ow. And he gets leveled.
Look out. Look out.
This could be it. Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. He is just getting busted up.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
digger. You keep doing that, and I'm going to remove you. All right?
Look at this now. Well, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly
then I'm gonna block
due to
you.
A lack of trying, Michael. I've never seen him like this. What a dive.
That was spectacular. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, they're taking a risk here. That's how you win matches. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Back in the ring again. Good.
Keep it in the ring, guys. Timber! And he falls hard. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him.
It's over. That's got to be it.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Now back to the ring.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, he got him. Oh, my God. Rock bottom. That sure put an exclamation point on that one.
I think Superman punch. No, kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man, like a bird in a plane up in the air. What a
he
Superman
did drag
punch.
A few times.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Those eyes are starting to look glazed over. Extra slow getting back to his base here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
I'm why he picked him up.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, yes.
The briefcase is within reach.
Sparkman trying to grab that briefcase and tear it down to win this matchup. What force on that slam?
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for now?
Oh, what a fall. The back of the skull bouncing off the canvas.
Oh, that was brutal. Look at this. He's just barely moving.
Okay,
I'm not sure
right
he can get back to
play
his feet. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Look at this damage being delivered to the back. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And there's the neck breaker. Good luck turning your head after that one.
Yeah, you have a stiff neck for weeks. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Well, this spells trouble right here. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
These guys have shown amazing fortitude up to this point, but which will be the one to get to the top of that ladder and win this match?
Well, that remains to be seen, Cole. But at this point, it could be any one of these guys. Wow, he's still down after that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
My partner's pissing me off.
Are we going to see? Wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
There it is. Trouble in paradise.
I've been waiting to see that. Now we saw it. Come on, get it. Whoa, whoa. Oh, man, that briefcase is really locked in up there.